It is a special type of bond between metal ions of the metals. So therefore, compared to other bonds, it is a different bond. This bond is always formed mobility of electrons to the metal ions, to the metal ions. So therefore, the bond which holds the metal atom together on account of force of attraction between metal atom and mobile electrons. Which electron? Mobile electrons. This particular bond is known as what? Metallic bond. To explain the metallic bond, two important theories are proposed. In that, the important first theory is which one? Electron C model. This theory was introduced by Drude and Lorentz. This theory was introduced by Drude and Lorentz. According to this particular theory, okay, na? C of valence electrons. This is what? C of valence electrons easily attracted by positively charged ions are metal ions. Which ions? Metal ions. So therefore, there is attractive force between valence electrons and metal atom is known as which bond? Metallic bond. According to this, according to which theory? Electron C model. Which model? Electron C model. Means valence electrons are attracted by metal atoms to form carbonyls. Means the attractive force between metal atoms or metal ions and electrons of valence shell of an a metal, this particular bond is known as what? Metallic bond. Or simply we say that the force of attraction between valence electrons and metal atoms in a metallic lattice. You assume that it is a metallic lattice. This force of attraction is known as what? Metallic bond. So, therefore, metal always losing electron. So therefore, carries negative charge of an electron and positively charge on metal. So therefore, there is a force of attraction between valence electrons and metal ions. These metal ions are treated as which one? Carbonyls. Nothing but what? Metal ions. So therefore, it is a force of attraction between carbonyls and force of free valence electrons. Force of which one? Valence electrons, known as free metallic bond. Due to this particular reason, metals are good electronic conductors, because due to flow of electrons, what happened? Conductivity increases. Which increases? Conductivity increases. So that is the reason why, based on this, we can explain metallic luster, metallic luster, electrical conductivity, electrical conductivity and thermal conductivity. Thermal conductivity. Based on which model? Electron C model.